going to make this floral short, and it's really great for summer. And okay, and this is really easy, so I'm gonna show you how to make this in a second. Bye guys.
And the material that you'll need are a short, of course, and then a scissor, glue gun, fabric glue, and a flower, of course. So yeah, get your old pair of shorts and take your floral fabric. Mine is from like an old clothes that I don't really like, so I just cut it away and then laid it on my short and measured how I want the flower be in my short. After I got the exact length, I cut it. After you cut it, make sure you do all the flower on your short. Mine is on the side because I just felt like this. Yes, and cut it. And that's why I smile. It's been a while since every day and everything has felt this right. And now you turn it all around, and suddenly you're underneath the reason why I smile. The reason why I smile.
You know that I'm a crazy bitch. I do what I want when I feel like it. All I wanna do is lose control. You know that I'm a crazy bitch. I do what I want when I feel like it. All I wanna do is lose control.
So after you arrange, it's gonna look like this, and then you're gonna glue it or sew it if you can. And now it's the final time, glue. Take your glue gun and then glue all of your flower, and make sure not to burn yourself. Yep. And here is it, and make sure let it dry for like an hour or maybe a day, and let the glue stay in place. And I hope you like it!